The Valhalla minimalist pant and shirt will be one of your favorite pieces as a set. This will be what I wear most of this season, except for in very cold weather situations. But even then, I'll have it as a base layer. They're very light, they're very stretchable. In terms of talking about this top specifically, nice cuffs to hold this out of your way, especially as a bow hunter, a critical component. Good pocket system on the shoulder, a great functioning pocket, perfect for a reed. Really good stretchiness in the bottom, in the body piece. Now in terms of the pants, also articulated knees. So the articulation in the knees allow for really good stretchiness as well in the upper piece. So when you're climbing and hiking, this is the hardcore going after it backcountry set that you're going to want to make sure you get. The other thing is a very good functioning pocket at a right location. I can't say enough about the Valhalla. It will be the system that you just have to have within the Kryptek line.